This year's most beautiful girl in the Nigerian pageant, according to observers, has been living up to its promises of being the epitome of glamour and class in beauty pageantry. Ahead of the main event, First TV Entertainment News takes you on a journey into the camp and the grooming that has come with it. On arrival, the girls have the atmosphere most welcoming as the serenity of the best Western home field hotel gave them a relaxed feel. There was a welcome speech by the group vice president of the Silverbed, Guy Murebus, who gave the girls orientation on this year's pageant.
What we're going to have this year, just for information, is the first runner-up is the fifth position, third runner-up, second runner-up is MBGN Tourism, first runner-up MBGN Universe, and the winner, MBGN World. Only one crown this year, not five crowns, but one crown. But it's a special crown for the winner.
Various grooming sessions took the stage, and this climax with the health work of the host governor, Adams Oshiomhole, whose fatherly presence left memories in the minds of many. Several visits were made, starting with an orphanage home which played host to the beautiful ladies who unleashed the motherly quality in them. It was followed by a visit to the Oba of Benin's palace. While at the palace, the Oba gave his royal blessing to the king. Next stop was at the Chidebe communication office in Benin. As usual, the Lakasara team, who had stood solidly with the MBGN, had a chat with the girls as part of the search for Miss Lakasara.
Why is this contest so important for you?
This contest is so important to me because it's a very wonderful platform to be able to make a difference.
One of the technical moments for the girls. Thank you.